Alrighty guys, intro to the intro. This vlog's pretty dope. We start at the gym, Steve, Team Turo, crazy ass workout. And then we get on the PJ, fly to DR, give out some money there. A great feeling, guys. I hope y'all enjoy it. Back with Steve, we'll do it in the gym.
Just for a YouTube video?
Yeah.
My personal channel, new channel.
How do I look? Guys, let me know how I look in the comments. Bro.
Yo, what do we do? Five sets of...
We'll just do as many reps as possible and force reps.
It's the SteveWillDoIt back workout. Yeah. You wanna get ripped like this guy? Follow this workout.
But guys, comment, like, am I looking jacked or no? Like, for real, comment. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again, yeah, yeah. Fly in the parachute, gripping that pole again, I'm on that all again, yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid, king in the streets, y'all nigga made, spraying on the crowd. Take this back. Have you done this yet?
Dude, it's the back.
So you use this to get in?
Yeah.
Here, like this?
Yeah. Right here.
Bro, that feels so weird.
Yeah, like that. Good. And then squeeze your back.
Motherfucker.
Think about your back the whole time. Go all the way down. Think about your back.
Man. Yo, best workout ever with Steve, yo. I got lap veins now.
He's the best back machine in the gym. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop to a rush, I'm going crazy. I push
up, smoking on haze. Not trying to flush. Craziest thing about my bro Steve is he got famous for drinking alcohol. And really, he made me be in the healthiest state of my life that I've ever been in. Like, I look pretty good for a jeweler, right? That sells cars. It's all because of this guy.
What the fuck is this, bro?
I've never seen that in my life.
What the fuck is that?
That is some weird shit.
No, you're good. We got good.
Good? So. Steve actually. He's a beast, bro.
Yeah, killed
him.
We're just doing force reps.
Are you guys almost done, or?
I'd say we had two more workouts.
Back?
Yeah, so two more left.
Good job.
Good
job,
man. Don't do it. 21?
This feels good. One.
Damn, Team Turo. Yo, if you guys don't know him, go follow him. Team Turo. Best trainer.
Four.
If Arthur sees this, I'll get shit.
You know the vibes. Hey! Cuatro rolly, dos jape. Young rich nigga como Mbappe. Young rich nigga, mirame el pate. Young rich nigga, buscándome un check. Carro el foreign y no esté. No soy de medallo, pero estoy blessed. Block 42.
Steve is such a good human, bro. I've never seen a famous guy re-rack weights like Steve. I've never seen someone famous re-racking weights like he did.
Well, usually Turo re-racks all the weights.
Elbows back.
Turo? I feel bad, man. I don't know.
Turo just got back from the hospital, bro. From the doctor. You good, Turo?
Yeah, great.
You're not sick?
A1A health. Soccer jerseys ain't for bodybuilders, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, tiny, yeah.
Shredded, like, feet go up here.
Me and Steve were just shitting on this machine, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We were like, what is this shit?
So, yeah, that's the point. Like, roll forward your torso. And then tilt backward. Yeah. So, like, you're using your back on top of the rope.
Yeah, we was just knocking this machine. You remember how I looked in Vegas? It's better? All I've been doing more is sauna and cold plunge. Sponsored by, this video is sponsored by SteveWillDoIt. We're done?
We'll train.
See you later, yeah, for sure.
So less.
Okay.
Thank you, bro.
I'll see you later.
You're the best.
All right, big dog.
We have literally the same lineup. I mean, he got way more cars than me, but whatever car I have, he got it too. Just makes me feel like a bitch. Yeah, and he's younger than me.
That was awesome. Alright, dude, for real, comment down below if I look more swole. Comment for real.
No sin, no sin. You gotta get this right here, bro. This is the best. It's the best brand right here.
So So we out to the DR with Danny and Steve.
I'm alive, just took one to revive. Keep that vibe when we show up and collide. Me and the guys move just like the FOI.
I'll settle for two. Dude, just give me a La Ferrari.
Whoa.
We'll just call it even.
That's like $3 million, right?
Yeah, so you save $5 million.
Yeah, one day I'll do that.
La Ferrari.
Serious, yeah.
Or,
one day I'll get you a La Ferrari, bro. It won't matter.
And then she needs a...
No. So you got Selena. You sell the La Ferrari, you get Selena.
You look crazy just walking out there with a 42 bottle.
Tyler stole the boots.
You don't want to waste it.
Why are you giving it to me? You got me looking broke, bro. I stole all the drinks and food off the flight.
¿Qué tengo que hacer pa' que tú seas mi mujer? Baby, dime qué tengo que hacer.
So we just pulled up to Danny's spot in the DR. I don't know what we're gonna do right now. It's gonna be lit. We're about to go nuclear. What up, G?
What's up, bro?
You look fresh.
Yeah.
Let's get some shots.
Bro, it's the vlog. Steve is neglecting. This is what he does off camera. He's a fraud.
He's a wild person. I can't handle him.
They just hand you the whole bottle?
Yeah, they just gave me the whole bottle. Well, actually, chug it.
Where did the tequila go?
Quiero like cuatro, no,
cuatro
tequila.
Por eso digo, mira, yeah. Cárgalo la. No, mira, dame la botella que ellos se sirvan ellos mismos para no seguir jodiendo y tú no cargas la botella.
Quiero frío. Quiero frío.
What are we about to go do?
I have no idea, actually. I think we're just gonna give away some money to the less fortunate. This makes me the happiest.
You drinking?
I don't know. One shot will get us good.
Baby, tú eres mala. Tú en mi cama. Baby, no te vayas.
Hey there, Delilah. How's it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away, but tonight you look space on a crowded place. De mi date hotel. He has a hat to his size, so he can't be trusted. We have Neel in the back. Held that shit.
Yeah, that's for you. That's for you. For you.
I know.
Yeah. Hola. Come. It's for you. Yeah. Neel. Yeah, Steve. So.
We out.
Yeah, so we're leaving the DR right now. We came here for like 18 hours, gave out some money to the less fortunate. It was a really good feeling. We drank a lot of alcohol. Really bad feeling. We're about to get a jump on the jet. Head out. If you guys like the content, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, and then we can do more of these. Let's get it.